Well, Cheney, he tricked the whole bloody world, didn't he? He tricked the whole world and his friends into going to war with Iraq. Yeah. Oh man, there's so many of them. They're all bloody funny and bloody good. Steve is hilarious in his improv and what we go off on. Sam, him and me would be dancing. They would put disco balls and lights at the end of the day and we'd be dancing in the Oval Office, and he's hilarious, Sam too. And Amy's wonderful, and I think of her and I think of singing and dancing because she's always singing and dancing on the set and doing these sort of impersonations. It's a good set, it's a good crowd. Good crowd of people on this one, very funny. That was, I believe she trained as a dancer. I think that's how she started, yeah. Oh man, she would just pick up a mic and start singing on the set. Adam loved it, yeah. It was fun, it's a great film. It's really great shooting this film, it's wonderful. It's been a while, yeah. I was just asking my daughter when it was, she was teeny and we were there. When was it? It's been a few times. I really actually had plans to come just for myself recently, but it's been a little while. I can't remember. It's been a good few years. I first went there when I was 13 and had a wonderful time. Went to Kyoto, stayed in wonderful inns. I was fascinated with sumo wrestling at the time. I went to the sumo wrestling championships. I accidentally walked into their dressing room, which, man, that was a terrifying thing as a 13-year-old boy to suddenly find yourself with these giants all staring at you and grunting, what are you doing in here? I've always had a very, very fascinating, interesting time and then a great, great trip with my family, but I've got to take my boy to Japan.